What a heavy 6 along the kill, oh my god.